What's good, YouTube? It's Vesh Reacts, and I am back with another reaction video. It looked like Taemin dropped the behind the scenes of Sexy in the Air, so let's get into it and see what he got. This video was actually really, really good. Come on, bro. Where are the subtitles, man?
이거 발음은 못 잤는데 그래도 좀 잤어요.
오케이.
널 끌어당긴 나의 색을 원해 내 목적지는 내가 만들어 Can't you feel it Sex is in the air Sex is in the air Come back
Bro, it's probably so cool to see the original, or it's probably so cool to just show up and do what you gotta do and then see how everything changed and the music video come together at the end. And I just love seeing the little stuff like the white balance and everything. You know?
약간 이렇게 어두웠으면 좋겠어. 나왔을 때 후반적으로 조금 만들어진 이런 배경이 좀 거칠게 사진 느낌이 멋있는 것 같아.
네, 리허설
So many takes, bro. Let's move back. Bro, shout out the cameraman. It looked like this rig is heavy as hell. That guitar is just beautiful. Cut. Playback.
What am I gonna do now?
빵팅 한번 하고 가겠습니다.
아, 네.
'Cause 영혼이 담긴 heart 'Cause I'm desperately trying to find my freaking real 모든을 펼칠 time 자유로이 나를 유용하는 feeling
Bro, the light's going crazy. Okay, nice direction.
Are
these photos?
날 심장 소리 massive angel.
선택까지 필요인데 이 딱 정해진 시간 안에 엄청난 에너지를 쏟아내고 이제 사실 완곡을 하게 되면 좀 분배를 할 텐데 지금 이제 생각보다 영상에서 에너지를 과하게 해야 좀 멋있게 보이는 것 같아서 최대한 그렇게 하고 있어요.
Yeah.
느낌이 많이 나는 것 같아서 아까 강풍기 쐈을 때도 막 뭐랄까 약간 야외 같은 느낌? 나중에 후반 작업하고 좀 나중에 색감 같은 거 만졌을 때 되게 기대가 많이 돼요. 또 감독님하고 작업을 또 해본 적도 있어가지고 이번에 또 호흡을 맞추게 돼서 너무 좋은 것 같아요.
I ain't gonna lie, they did a good job on this music video. It was very well put together. I think my favorite scene was the scene indoors. I like that outfit from that scene the most, but the indoor scene was beautiful. What is this scene? This look crazy, bro. No, making me crazy, making me spin around. Yeah, that was good. That was good. I get what he mean. He say you got to put a lot of energy in a set amount of time. You know, you don't want to waste people's time, and you want to go out there and perform really well so that everything come together. I definitely understood. A lot of effort right there.
Damn.
Am I breaking out?
This is crazy. What am I gonna do now?
Cause young when you're getting hard. Cause I'm desperately trying to find my freaking real. Come on, then appear to time. 자유로이 나를 유용하는 feeling. Oh yeah. Sure, we know what hunky sex is in the air. Sure, we 이 순간에 sex is in the air. 또 다른 나의 분간.
Bro, they are going hard as hell, bro.
I like it. I
like it.
Yeah.
That's crazy. No, it wasn't hot. That looked cool as hell, I ain't gonna lie. In the actual music video, I didn't even notice that they had people back there spinning those things. I thought it was just something that they, you know, some type of, I don't know. It was cool as hell though. Yeah, shout out to the dancers.
Can't you feel it? Sex is in the air. Sex is in the air. Come back and give me the timing.
Oh, that's how they did that.
Sex is in the air. Tripping my love away. Sex is in the air.
Oh, yeah.
Great job on the first day. That was all the first day? You lying, bro. No way. That was a lie. Hey, he hustling. This was my favorite scene. He say it's good, not just not that bad. What lens is that?
Ready, action.
Fire. Is that an FX3 or FX3? FX. Oh.
trouble, I'ma be able. Something that turned me down, now, now, now. Making me crazy, making me spin around.
I didn't even notice the. I thought he was turning the whole time, but they literally had him on a machine. That was cool. I love creative shots like this.
Crazy, making me spin around. Round, round,
round. 굉장히 굉장히 다 같이 어지러워요.
돌리시
분들하고 저도 어지러워요. 놀이터에서 그 돌리는 뺑뺑이 뺑뺑이라고 하나?
저도 그래서
뺑뺑이.
아, 네, 옹기하겠습니다.
고맙습니다.
네, 수고하셨습니다.
맛있게 하세요.
Enjoy your meal.
네, 저희 특별한 같이 끓여드립니다.
오케이.
오빠.
Ooh, what if it's cold? Special equipment.
어디 이게 같진 않네요.
너무 컵을 들기보다는.
Had to make sure.
트럭
조금 해야 될 것 같아.
That's a creative shot.
나온 것 같아요. 이게 그 영화
Doctor Strange
거기서 이렇게 촬영했던 기법인데 되게 진짜 약간 좀 뭐랄까 감각적인 것 같아요.
Artistic, yeah, definitely.
근데 너무 춥다.
I was literally saying, imagine those sprinklers turning on, it's being cold, and you like, I gotta lock in because I gotta do these dance moves. Bro, I remember growing up after we got out the pool, we used to have, and this set is amazing. I just want to give, you know, they props on this. But I remember we used to have the heater, like the little space heater. Bro, get this man a heater, bro. We used to sit in the bathroom, like five of us in front of the little bitty heater.
아, 수고했습니다. 감사합니다.
They got a blue screen and a green screen in there.
수고하셨습니다.
안녕하세요.
끝났습니다. 수고하셨습니다. 섹시 인디언은 이제 후반 작업 이제 제 손을 떠났어요. 이제 남은 결과물은 이제 스태프분들께 저는 이만 자러 가보겠습니다. 수고하셨습니다.
Get your sleep, bro. You did good. Bruh, that was actually really cool. Very, very insightful. I love to see the behind the scenes of all of these videos because it's so interesting to see the different lights they use, the different cameras, the frame rates that they use, all of the little bitty details that you look past and you just see the music video and enjoy. You get to see those in the behind the scenes films. And I honestly like those, watching those more than a lot of the other, like, behind the scenes films. I know it's cool to get to understand the personality, but I'm a camera nerd. I love to see that type of stuff because I'm into the production side of stuff, especially as a content creator who's trying to improve. It's definitely cool to see. But y'all, let me know how y'all felt about this video, this behind the scenes video, down in the comment section below. Anything surprised y'all in this video?